In this video, we have been given that BD ratio CD is equal to 3 ratio 2. That means if BD is 3A, then CD it will be equal to 2A. If BD is 3A, then CD it will be 2A, and we have AE ratio EC is equal to 3 ratio 4. That means if AE is 3B, then EC it will be equal to 4B. If AE is 3B, then EC it will be 4B. And we have area of ABC is equal to 1. Then we have to find area of BMD. This area. So in any triangle ABC and D, area of ABD by area of ACD it will be equal to area of ABD, it will be 1 by 2 times base is BD times height suppose H by area of ACD, it will be 1 by 2 times base is CD times height is H, and 1 by 2 will get cancelled, H will get cancelled, so it is equal to BD by CD. So here area of BAE by area of BCE it will be equal to AE by CE, and AE is 3B by CE is 4B, that will be equal to 3 by 4. That means if area of BAE is 3A, then area of BCE it will be equal to 4A. And we have area of ABC is equal to 1, and area of ABC it is area of BAE plus area of BCE, that is 1, and it is 3A plus 4A is equal to 1, and 7A is equal to 1, so A will be equal to 1 by 7. That means area of BAE it is 3A, that will be 3 by 7, and area of BCE it is 4A, that will be 4 by 7. So we have area of BCE it is 4 by 7, and now if we draw EN such that EN it is parallel to AD, EN it is parallel to AD, it is our construction. So in triangle ACD, it is ACD and EN, and EN it is parallel to AD, and AE is 3B and CE is 4B, and AD it is parallel to EN, that means CE by EA it will be equal to CN by ND, and CE is 4B by EA is 3B, it is equal to CN by ND. So we get CN by ND is equal to 4 by 3. That means if CN is 4x, then ND it will be 3x. So if CN is 4x, then ND it will be 3x. And now CN plus ND it will be equal to CD, and CN is 4x plus ND is 3x, it is equal to CD is 2a, and 7x is equal to 2a, so x will be equal to 2a by 7, so 3x it will be equal to 6a by 7, and 4x it will be equal to 8a by 7. So ND it is 6a by 7, and CN it is 8a by 7, and now area of EBN by area of ECN it will be equal to BN by CN, and BN it is 3A plus 6A by 7, by CN is 8A by 7. So area of EBN by area of ECN it is equal to 21A plus 6A will be 27A by 7 by 8A by 7, and A by 7 will get cancelled. So area of EBN by area of ECN it is equal to 27 by 8. That means if area of EBN is 27k, then area of ECN it will be equal to 8k. And now area of EBN plus area of ECN it is equal to area of BCE, and area of EBN it is 27k plus area of ECN it is 8k, it is equal to and area of BCE, it is 4 by 7 and 35K, it is equal to 4 by 7. So K will be equal to 4 by 7 times 35. So area of EBN, it is equal to 27K, and area of EBN, it will be equal to 27 times K is 4 by 7 times 35. And here we have area of EBN, it is equal to 27 times 4 by 7 times 35. And now in triangle EBN, it is EBN and MD, we have MD is parallel to EN, MD it is parallel to EN. That means these two angles, they will be equal, and these two angles, they will be equal. So triangle EBN, it will be similar to triangle MBD. So area of EBN by area of MBD, it will be equal to BN by BD square. And we have area of EBN, it is 27 times 4 by 7 times 35 by area of MBD, it is equal to, and BN is 3A plus 6A by 7 by BD is 3A square. And it is 27 times 4 by 7 times 35 by area of MBD, it is equal to, and 3A plus 6A by 7, it is 27A by 7 by 3A square. And A will get cancelled, and 3 times 9 is 27, so it is equal to 9 by 7 a square, that is 81 by 49. And if we cross multiply, then 27 times 4 by 7 times 35 times 49, it will be equal to 81 times area of MBD. And 7 times 7 is 49, and 7 times 5 is 35, and 9 times 9 is 81, 9 times 3 is 27, and 3 times 3 is 9. So 4 by 5, it is equal to 3 times area of MBD. That means area of MBD, it will be equal to 4 by 15. So area of BMD, it is 4 by 15.